Oh, actually, good that I started on Elite and not Ultimate, because I actually wanted to do some things on Elite first. Wait, not here? Yes, first of all, how much more I need standing for this? Quite a lot. So my plan is to do some quests to unlock this and get this thing. Okay, so let's start with Black Iron Docks. Okay, Black Iron Dogs are this way. And now this way, I think, yes. Okay, I think that's all. Yes.
was the mission back before the city fell.
Okay, that was a fair amount of standing. Now, I think it's faster from here. I just need to remember where that council is. I think it's somewhere here. Yes, it's this way. Where is it? I actually think... Okay, it's in the south end of Crown Hill. Oh, I think it's... No, it's not here. Okay, so it must be here. Okay, how do I go there again? Okay, from here. What was I even stuck on? That wasn't a very fruitful ambush. Oh shit. I think I should first clear this mess.
Thank you.
Oh, interesting. Not this. Full cover, not for me. Okay, let's just get out of here. And maybe let's go back to Flashworks, because there is one side quest there I haven't touched. I haven't done Flashweaver Krieg. Actually should have done that when I was there for the first time. Oh, that bitch fired up Mirror of Arioctus or some shit like that. Who the fuck healed her? Well, doesn't matter. Oh, there's a totem there. Oh, it's totally out of the way. Okay, that totem is too far away. Yep, now I'm revered with Malmoth resistance. Okay, so now I could get myself a couple of these. Those do you have? Brimstone, interesting. Termite. Oh, wait, I don't need termite mine, but. Actually, I won't have place in my final build for any of these. Thank you. I think now I max this and then this. Yeah, that sounds like a plan. Let's go for it. And now let's go back to ultimate. Okay. Maybe let's go here first. In hopes that another boss I need for a mini boss I need for a challenge will spawn. Who do we have here? Okay, I haven't done this guy yet. Oh, that was a stun joker? I thought it was some other guy. Well, never mind then. Okay, let me have a look at let's move on then, I guess. Yes, I can pop a potion now. Whoa, whoa. What did they deal me so much damage? Oh shit. There was a fucking regenerator. Okay, I think it's dead. I hate when this happens. Ooh, what's this? Where is it? Nope, I'm not risking it. Also, there's one of my problems with my variant of this build is that there's too much shit. Oh, so definitely find also the potion. That's actually pretty bad. Wait, maybe it was here? Nope, I'm not doing Nemesis as well, this character. Is really ill suited for that. Also, what was the damage I was getting? So get out of here to get a waypoint. And go back to finish the quest. Okay, so this is set for some physical cadence. And Puck of Deadly Means.
That skill's not ready.
One moment. Of course, I forgot to destroy a guy on the south of this floor. I have to go back. Luckily, there is no quest for the guy on the next floor, so that's not a problem. Okay, I have capped resistances, so I should be able to defeat this guy. Just don't stay in the goo. Ooh, silver bolt. That's an interesting weapon, plus two total skills.
Do that yet.
What was dealing me damage there? Well, never mind. Let's see. Tempest Sigil. Not for me. Cannot teleport from here? Oh, I think I was accidentally clicking the small one. Either way. Let's keep going. Actually, I don't even have a look. Did he drop his amulet? Nope. No Lutras amulet. Well, I wouldn't be able to really use it at this level. It doesn't matter anyway. Thank you. Okay. I guess I could put some points in cunning for more OA. Okay, let's see, Gable of Raven of Souls. Not really for me. Winter Greaves. Oh, nice. Mistborn Talisman Relic is a good thing to have.
that yet.
Okay, so I drop a waypoint here and move to Homestead. Okay, let's go and grab waypoint in Pine Barrens and then go to Smugglers. Pass again. Okay, maybe let's go to Smuggler. No, not Smuggler's Pass, Deadman's Gulch. And this is where Ulgrim is.
Greetings, taken it. It comes with the trade. I came upon these. So how now that we.
Okay, so I need to slay Mogara, who's somewhere in the Pine Barrens. Oh, she's always in the same place, so... somewhere on the western side of the place. I never quite remember which cliff it is. Okay, now here somewhere is entrance to Bloodbriar's lair. And because it's randomly placed, it's never gonna be marked on the minimap. So we just gotta go around and search for it. There it is.
I can't do that yet.
Let's see, how does this compare to mine? This one has a lot of resistances. Crit damage. I'm actually not sure. It has a lot of resistances, but I've been expecting you.
wasn't sure you'd. I wish I'm going to check.
I'll skip the pleasant. The Legion is split on two.
Okay, let me, however, now check the map. Okay, so here's the journal I need. Okay, I think I know how I'm gonna go there. The other things I got. I never really go this way, usually going up and around. Right now, because I want Elara's journal, which is south from here, I can't decide to get it. Who are you? Oh, rowers. Okay. Hey, Anxious, what's up? Może być, choć dzień nie był zbyt produktywny. Cały czas zalegam z rzeczami do szkoły.
That skill's not.
There we go, hive entrance. Now I just need to find the viziers. Here's numero uno, but all the roads are blocked. What now? could put more points here, or here, or here. Or here? No, let's go here.
There was much commotion reported in the area around the gruesome heart. I see you, my scouts have reported.
Just the person. There are two other. The one you.
Do I even want the spawns? I would need some extra elemental res. Let's see, I don't see. I could get Elires somewhere, then they would be good. And actually, let's report back here.
I don't know what you did, but.
Jin, to słychać. Dzisiejszy dzień nie był tak produktywny, jakbym chciała. Poza tym nic specjalnego. W sumie mogę się napić. Okay, so here should be Order of Death's Vigil. There they are. Actually, what do you even sell? Nothing real worth foil. Okay, Bloodgrove. Here I need to find 5 corpses and one other thing. Yes, group of prisoners. Here's a totem, very good. Let me first clear the area. Effect, I suppose, a reflector. That was probably a reflector. There was a rift somewhere here. I think I'm gonna need it for later. Actually, let me just be easy and get him up. Let's see. I'm about here. And okay, and there is a boss that can be in one of 3 locations. Oh, and also Nemesis can spawn in here.
Can't do that.
was a thing I think she was supposed to drop and he didn't. Maybe because I didn't have quest active? Let me check. Oh, okay. So maybe it's somewhere else? Question mark? Okay, there are four possible locations of here being treasure trove. Maybe it's one of these. The first one is south next to this. I see nothing. Another one is... around here. Also nothing. Okay, I found the boss. I found the treasure trove. I didn't find... piece of more dragon. I guess it's not marked on this map. Okay, you know what? Screw that. I'll go back to that later. There are the prisoners.
That skill's not ready.
How many souls I have? Five. I'm getting all the blueprints except ones I actually need. All the drops and not a single thing I want. Oh, two mythical astral ropes, literally, the two subsequent locations. What are the odds? Okay, time for another.
I can't do that yet.
Mythical mid shield. Oh shit, there's reflector. Okay, I'm not dead. Oh, there was also a nullifier. I think he's also dead. Okay, let's see, is it here? Yeah, it's here. So let's drop portal and get a waypoint. Okay. Now I just need to destroy the Guardian of Bismil. And there's also a challenge to kill Mad Queen. Yeah, Mad Queen, max level 90, and I think she's localized in here. I actually never fought her, so I just know that when she's shining, you don't want to attack her. Yeah, when she's shining like this, you don't want to attack her. Okay, slowly chipping in. Okay, she's like one third down. And now she healed for no reason. But I think I'm overall dealing more damage than not. There we go, and I got her claw. does this even do? Let's see. Okay, this is for Occultist and Nightblade, mostly Nightblade. This ain't bad for some toxic Nightblade like Sentinel, say. That's pretty good. Oops. Oh wow, 400% physical damage. Guess I'll keep this for now.
When the Legion was forced to Blitz, I've already informed.
You're here with the cultist. Prepare yourself. Good. You've been precise.
Okay, because I'm closing to level 90 and I still have like 3 world bosses to kill, after doing this dungeon I will assess where I can find these bosses and try to kill them. Well, I know where I can find one of them, Loxmir. She is literally in the next location. And from what I reckon, she's pretty annoying. Or he's pretty annoying. I don't know. Ooh, prismatic diamond is a very nice thing. Wait, it gives vitality res? If I didn't need a bit more chaos res, I could actually replace my... Although... I don't know. Anyway, let's move on.
That skill's not ready.
Okay, now I need to kill Anasteria because I need her pants. Shit. one actually looks nice. The weight. Especially if I would want to be more focused on physical trauma, internal trauma for now, I mean. And maybe put some points in Force Wave. Wait, wasn't that... I can't really use this one. My resistances are extremely tight. I still haven't turned in this quest. Okay, let's see. The remaining world bosses I need to kill are Raval and Ascidian Aldric number 2. So let's see. Okay, he's in the Agdenbog. I know where it is. I haven't unlocked Agdenbog yet though. So I would need to hurry. Those flesh were plus to cadence. Okay, whatever. Okay, I don't know where the locksmith is right now, but I know that she's located somewhere on this side of Plains of Strife. What's annoying about this Grim Tools map is that it never shows where any possible locations for locksmith spawn. I'm gonna skip everything, well, most of the stuff. Just go for the unlocking Ogden bug. Unfortunately, this means I'm going to skip this totem. Well, too bad. Doing totem because I need to get less exp. Oh. There's the wagon. Wagon. Oh, I don't recall it ever being here. It's a new one.
Not ready.
Oh, that's not a good thing. Okay, let's see, can I go through here? I can, okay, good. Let's keep going then. That's a dead end. Another dead end. Ammo, I can a stealth keeper. Interesting. Oh, and its skill is also interesting.
have returned. So our great moment. Good, you're back. I struggle to admit this. You see, the Luminari have long been awake.
Excuse me, my father and I were part.
What did you give me? Storm Shepherd. You never give me anything I could actually use. I'll keep that mace. Actually, give me this back. Okay, and this goes to transfer stash. Oh shit, that's reflected. Luckily he's dead now, so... Let's keep going.
I can't do that yet. That skill's not ready.
Thank you.
That skill's not ready. Do that yet.
Whatever it is you in, if you end with what you I can.
Okay, I don't even know what to put points in now. This, I guess. This. You know what? I'll put one point here and here. And now change. Okay, so termite mines cannot inflict this. Okay, there's a spirit guard here. Okay, I'll have a look for those builds later. Okay, I think first I'll pick the next waypoint. Or no, I need a root. A root would be nice.